I just got off the phone with our head of security. All I can legally tell you is that there's a car around the back of the casino with nothing in the trunk. We're not saying we'd like you to drive it somewhere quiet and get rid of it. But if you did that for your own reasons, we would strongly advise you to avoid bumping into any law enforcement on the way.
Thank you for everything and nothing, if you know what I mean.